Tonight, Clayton County says it's now closing its emergency rental assistance program application portal because of a high number of applications. So all events scheduled for tomorrow to offer help are now canceled. The county was given more than $6 million in federal funding to help out, and right now is processing more than 10,000 applications. Of course, we're going to keep you updated on any other opportunities when it comes to rental assistance.